week I've been mainly testing the prototype device, the latest generation virus hunter 6 that were designed and manufactured by our commercial partner Vidaya, in collaboration with Professor Balachandran's team of engineers in Brunel University. So these devices will amplify the RNA of the virus, like with this strip, and they will give positive or negative results thanks to Newman's algorithm.
Hi, this week, in addition to the testing of the devices, I've been preparing some testing kits for COVID-19 for potential clients with the support of our technical team. By the end of today, we'll have enough kit to test 360 patient samples.
Hi, so it's almost 3 p.m. And I just left off the meeting we had with other project stakeholders. In this meeting, we were discussing how this new prototype, the new hardware has improved from the last one, and how it has been helping us getting accurate results on the software side. And we also discussed what are the things we can tweak more to get the results even more accurate.